Well, again, after a 14-year hiatus, coming back strong for the 2011 season, news of a potential closure has spread pretty quickly. But interesting enough, when coming out here to Wilkes County, a lot of folks were just as surprised as we were in finding out about this news. Now, again, it's news that no one wanted to hear. This is all due to a lot of corporate and local businesses who made promises that some never kept. Speedway Associates have run out of money, even through 9 more races have been already scheduled to take place this year. None of them canceled so far, though. Now, in a statement, Alton McBride told WXII, while a lot of money was put into the Speedway over the past year and a half, more support was needed. Working capital is drained, and it has impaired the Speedway's ability to hold any future races. That's the latest. Back to you, Bo.
And Arthur, I understand that there still is hope that the Speedway won't completely shut down.
And that hope comes, ladies, from looking at the history. Remember, after facing those financial hardships in 1996, and having to close down, the Speedway came back stronger again. According to Alton McBride, the Speedway president, he's saying all they need to do is get a new cash flow and find some new investors. That's the latest. Back to you both in the studio.
Well, hopefully that will happen for all of the fans out there. Thank you, Arthur.